You're on Fjordur and you want free crops. There are a few options, but most need a flyer or a long journey to get to, like this one at these coordinates, or this one at these coordinates. But the easiest one to get to is just a short hike from the coast. Go to the end of the river at these coordinates. It's here on the map. Follow the river inland until you see a pink tree. Take the left path in front of the pink tree and go to the house. Behind that is a garden. Pick your free crops.